हेलो वन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट हेयर, आई एम मोहक मल्होत्रा, लीगल इंटर्न एट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी, एंड आई वुड बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द लैंडमार्क जजमेंट ऑफ कॉमन कॉज वर्सेस यूनियन ऑफ इंडिया एंड अनदर 2018 इज अ केस दैट पर्टेन्स टू द इन्वेस्टिगेशन इनटू डेथ ऑफ जज बीएच लोहा। कॉमन कॉज अ रजिस्टर्ड सोसाइटी सीकिंग अ प्रोब इनटू द सर्कमस्टेंसेस सराउंडिंग डेथ ऑफ जज बीएच लोहा who was presiding over the Sohrabuddin Sheikh encounter case. His death had raised questions regarding the independence of the judiciary and the alleged interference by certain individuals. The Supreme Court of India heard the case and examined various allegations circumstances surrounding the latter's death. The court examined the statements of individuals who were present with judge during his last moments and considered the medical reports and other evidence. The court concluded that there was no merit in the allegations and ruled that his death is due to a natural cause. The court dismissed the petition filed by Common Cause, stating that it was an attempt to malign the judiciary and cause unnecessary controversy. The court emphasized the importance of preserving the independence and integrity of the judiciary and expressed concern about attempts to undermine the judicial system. The judgment stated that the judiciary should not be subjected to unwarranted and baseless aspirations, which can have a detrimental effect on public confidence in judicial process. Also, the court cautioned against the misuse of PILs and stressed the need for responsible filing of such cases. The judgment is significant as it reaffirms the importance of upholding the integrity of the judiciary and highlights the need for credible evidence in cases involving allegations against the judiciary or its member. So thank you, and I'm ending this video, and if you guys have any doubt regarding the same, do let me know in the comment box and I'll try to revert back the same.